angle, that is the angle of elevation, should be considered as angle theta. So the angle opposite, the angle theta is the opposite side, and the side AB is the adjacent side, and DA is the hypotenuse. So using the trigonometric ratio, tan theta is equal to opposite side by
adjacent
side.
Which is DB by
AB. DB by
AB. B is
DB by AB. So we should find the distance of AAB using manual method. And no, A and neither theta is not.